Dave Brubeck once said, "As long as music attracts dedicated young musicians like Eric Mintel, jazz will continue to thrive and progress as a voice of freedom."